The annual Pink Friday event will be happening in downtown Pikeville this weekend as small business owners in the area encourage residents to get out and shop local and support local business. We caught up with a couple of these shop owners to ask them what this shopping day means to them and what they hope it'll bring for their customers this holiday season.
So Pink Friday is an initiative started a few years ago, and it really strives to encourage people to come out and shop local first. So it is the Friday before Black Friday. So it's Friday the 19th, and it's really this big initiative to just get out there and shop local first. So this is going to be something that, I hope all goes well, we're going to be doing every single year, and that's really the first big kickoff of the Christmas shopping season.
Hall says that she feels that the event is just as important for the owners of small businesses in the area as it is for those businesses' customers.
When these boutiques, when we all participate in Pink Friday and really band together and support each other, when you cross market and you support all other local businesses, it just does nothing but help everybody else. A rising tide lifts all ships. And we're here to really encourage people to shop local, shop Pikeville, and really just support your Eastern Kentucky business owners. Be sure to check out all of these local businesses in Pikeville in our downtown Main Street district. Be sure to check out their social media pages for all of their information, their hours for that Friday, their specials. I know all of these businesses have a lot of good stuff going on.
Here at Pikeville Medical Center's Heart and Vascular Institute, we have assembled a comprehensive team of cardiac specialists bringing expertise from all regions of the nation and the world. We have coupled that with cutting-edge technology, providing them the best equipment and operating rooms available. The result is comprehensive cardiac care for the people of our region that is second to none.
The Heart and Vascular Institute at Pikeville Medical Center.
Also looking forward to Friday is Jasmine Mead, owner of AppCycled in Pikeville, who, like Hall, serves on the board of the Pikeville Main Street program.
There's a lot of us downtown that are going to be having some special deals. There might be some discounts or, you know, doorbusters and things like that. So the best way to follow along is to definitely follow Pikeville Tourism on Facebook. There's a Facebook group, Pink Friday Pikeville. And so you'll see that circulating along with some graphics and stuff. And we just hope everyone comes downtown to shop and hang out.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joshua Sloan.